Hans-Erik, please tell us about the portfolios of Danish companies at Medica 2015.
I think the portfolio of companies at Medica this year reflects some of the things that are going on in Denmark. We are seeing companies which specialized in interior decoration of hospital rooms. We are seeing companies which help design and develop new medical devices, and that kind of reflect the focus on new hospital construction in Denmark and the focus on telehealth. Also, when we talk about assisted living, we traditionally have a large group of companies that at Medica, and we have a lot of test facilities, living lab, which kind of spur the innovation in that area, and therefore there's a lot of news also in that field at Medica.
So what does Healthcare Denmark do to facilitate export for these companies?
We help the companies by spreading the knowledge about Denmark and healthcare in Denmark and the way we change our healthcare system. So we're kind of creating a situation that when Danish companies walk in the door somewhere in the world, maybe they've heard about Denmark and they've heard more about Denmark through because of Healthcare Denmark, and maybe they'll say, okay, you come from Denmark, we are interested in talking to you as a company. That's one thing. Another thing is, of course, helping with presence at conferences like Medica. It's our visitor program where we had a lot of delegations. Over the last 2 years, we've had 70 delegations visiting Denmark from different countries, actually across 28 countries, and also spreading the news at conferences. So that's kind of what we do in Healthcare Denmark to help spread the message about innovation, healthcare transformation, and the healthcare system in Denmark.
What are the new things that we can expect to come from Denmark in the next years?
What I find very exciting is that we have moved in telehealth from just doing pilot projects to upscale the projects to more than 1,200 patients in one of the healthcare regions. And it has just been decided by the Minister of Health that by the end of 2019, we will set a national target to have telehealth support offered for all COPD patients in Denmark, and that is impressive. I think it's the only country that have a national rollout of telehealth this way. That's one exciting thing. The other exciting thing is the development within personalized medicine, which was announced last year by Danish healthcare regions, and this year the Ministry of Health has moved into that strategy and said this is a good idea, this can really change our system. It's an area where Denmark, because of the vast healthcare data we have electronically, is able to do something that is difficult to do for other countries in the same manner. So I find that strategy very exciting to follow what's going on there.